I'm trying to get a little further in this game because I've been dealing with audio issues. I don't know what it is or what's going on, but it's some audio issues that's been messing up the playthrough. So we made it to the Gerudo Desert. We made it to the temple, the second temple, and the Gerudo Sanctum. I think we're in here now. We finally then quote unquote popped the cork on the sand, and now we're getting ready to head into this one. Hopefully the audio is somewhat fixed. If not, I don't know what to do. Hey, wait a minute, that's the real Link. Hold up. Oh, that was Link, buddy. Again. Alright. Where is my... Here we go. Clearly that's the only thing. Oh, what the hell? That was simple enough. I knew they wanted me to go around, isn't it? That was simple. Oh, we got a fast travel point. Yes, sir. Okay, so this is an underground like the other ones. Door. Some smoothies later on. So before we use this key on this door, let's gonna be moving tiles. Moving tiles. Yeet, yeet, yeet. Simple enough. No. A Mathula Echo. Here we go. I was gonna say, I was gonna send a bat after him. This bed has been literally the most useful thing when it comes to crossing these, like, doing these challenges. Gotcha. Armadillo 2. We need our moles. Got another golden egg. See how you stand against them. Echoes. Two distinct tributes, clues to desired tributes are recorded somewhere on this floor. So I'm assuming one of these got to be that snake statue that I found. If not, we'll just figure that out later. Oh no. Oh wow, I missed the whole. This thing. Oh no, what if that ghost, this thing. Yeah. There we go. Learn the Poe Echo. You got a monster stone. These strange stones form inside the bodies of monsters. What are they supposed to do? And we got a map. I hate that. I'm so sorry for that. That static is like gotta be linked, but where is it going? That's those three. I hate when the audio has got to be like silenced, but I'm not finna put that static in my playthrough. Those beds. There we go. Rupees. Try that, like I don't see that happening a mile away. Go. That bed is the most useful thing in this game. Another monster stone. Bring the bats out. Nothing else than back gonna get rid of you. Sanctum. They put me in a position right now. Ooh, I need the beds. Let's see. Damn. Oh, come on. Messed up. This thing is going to be an annoyance if I don't get rid of it. Let's see if we can't set this up. Watch this genius, watch how I do this. Statue. That means I got a snake statue and I got a cat statue. Thank you. tornado spin. Fake again. It's a fake. Just chopping to death. Unless he got a second phase. Yeah, he does. Oh, he doesn't? He doesn't. Okay. Oh, never mind. Couldn't have been that damn easy, right? Yeah. Ooh, okay, we got us an arrow. A bow and arrow. Oops. Thank you. All the cat moving and all that over here. Appreciate the rose. Elite. Oh. Another electro apple. There we go. Finesse that. Let's see. I'm gonna try to do something real, real innovative right now. Rest its wings on top of tower, it bears sharp eyes and a strong beak. You gotta be innovative with this game. Let's see. Sounds like it's talking about a phoenix. Oh god, I hate that. That's an audio bug for the ages. Woo! I gotta get this way. Wait, how the hell am I supposed to get back up there? Oh, damn. Okay. He threw himself off the edge. I don't know how the other one fell. Oh, yeah, it did. It fell. That is funny. I'm gonna have to use that same tactic to get up here. There we go. The second one. This probably be what they was talking about. The Hulk statue. I thought it was a... Well, we got it. Okay, so we got like 5 statues. Oh. We got like 4 or 5 statues. We should be good in the, ooh, damn. We should be good enough to go back to that room. Is it up here? I don't remember where the hell it is. Really should have set the pin. Second floor. I don't remember where the room is. Maybe this is it. Because they do have a... statue. No, that's taking me back to that. Did those tiles already. Taking me back right here. So what was almost the... That's gonna take me back here, which is gonna take me down here. That's pretty much taking me out though. Oh, okay, I see what they're doing. I go here, just go straight, it's gonna take me here. That's probably where I gotta go. So I did get a key. Another plug down here somewhere, because this is a fast travel point and there's a door right here. That's probably where the key that I need to use is. That I wonder if this is gonna... plug around here somewhere.
Oh.
It's just gonna take me back down there, so I don't know why I'm doing all this. Oh, here we go. This is the door. This is a process of elimination. I got a snake statue. Where is it? Right here. Okay, so the bird was one of them. They said the other one was on this floor. Elephant and the bird. And this is gonna pull the sand from where that thing was. And there it is. There we go. I knew something was like boss key. We gotta go right back to where the stage was. It took us right back to it. Let's save this game. Yes, sir.